Hi, I'm Arden Kaywin, and this is today's 60-second singing tip on belly breathing. You guys use this phrase all the time, and here's what I want you to know. If you're gonna think about belly breathing, the idea is not to shove and push all the air down into your belly and push your belly out. The idea is to release your belly. And when you do that, your diaphragm lowers and your lungs are free to lower and open and fill with the most amount of air possible. So do not push the air into the belly, release the belly, and you will have a much more efficient and much more free breath. This has been today's 60-second singing tip. If you want more tips like this, come and join my free Facebook group, the Pro Singer Success Collective. And if you really want to up-level, watch the masterclass I did recently called The 5 Steps Pro Singers Are Using to Get Big Breakthroughs in Their Sound and in Their Career. I'm Arden Kaywin, and this has been your 60-second singing tip. Hey guys, thanks for watching today's video. If you want to subscribe, click the button right there that says subscribe. And if you want to watch the masterclass, which you absolutely should do, then click that button right down there that says watch the masterclass. I'll see you on the next video.